Khalifa Port and Abu Dhabi in general, it's in the middle of the traditional routes. So having such infrastructure where the biggest ships can enter and using Khalifa Port as a hub, it will serve the One Belt, One Road. It's actually in the heart of the One Belt, One Road. We see Chinese investments across these routes, but also we see much interest in having huge investment from China side, whether in the port side or in the industrial zone as well.
So how is the region going to benefit from that increased flow of trade as One Belt, One Road comes online? Can you quantify it?
It's a huge. I mean, we're talking about investments in billions when it comes to the industrial zone. But we are not serving the Middle East per se, but we are serving a bigger ecosystem. So we are serving the North Africa, Indian subcontinent, and we are a transitioning point to all of these destinations.
And China has very ambitious infrastructure agendas around the world. How do you make sure that the UAE benefits from that from an economic perspective, but also protects itself, its values and its identity as China continues to grow and expand?
Well, China is an ally to us. We see that they choose strategic locations where they could serve the trade, serve their clients, become closer to their clients. And we fit for this purpose.
What do you think the biggest challenge to the future growth of the port will be? We hear a lot of concerns about a slowing Chinese economy and at the same time concerns about protectionist policies out of the United States. Is that going to be an issue for you as the port comes online?
It's a very interesting question. Let me tell you that we are growing from 1.5 million TEU to a confirmed 9.1 million TEU in the coming 5 years. So we have solid growth. There is a trust in what we are providing in terms of infrastructure. Global shipping companies choose Khalifa Port as a hub for their operation to serve the entirety of the regions.
So the trade war is not impacting your business?
Not at all. I mean, we are good allies of all of the countries. We see that's huge import coming in, huge import going out from the region, and we are playing an essential role in such thing.
Hey everybody, it's Hadley Gamble from our new CNBC Middle East Bureau in Abu Dhabi. Thanks for stopping by. Now to watch more, you can try one of the videos that just popped up on your screen. And don't forget to subscribe.